Where am I going, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson.
Where am I going, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are.
Exercise caution.
Now you can say that again.
Pilot, exercise caution.
Great. Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown.
Backup! Call for backup!
Do I have backup?
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
The sludge falls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
Shutdown sequence at 50%.
Visual contact reestablished with pilot. Commencing supporting fire. Danger close. Sonar pulse online. Transferring controls to pilot. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, another runaway hero with an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking. Bring it a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Avoid any pools of thermite. They cause heavy damage.
Walk away, scrub. Just walk away. Only a matter of time before I rip you out of that cockpit.
Enemy Titan down.
I'm so going to enjoy taking that Titan from you, scrub.
Detecting hull damage. Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it. Decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving. Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed. Pilot mode engaged. Watch our step.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy of her.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Kane is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Who's Blisk?
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Blisk was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lastimosa.
An SRS pilot. Come on!
Yourself well with grunts. Now for something bigger.
Earth core ready. cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot. Hostile infantry. Proceed through
cargo lift activated.
Pilot, I require assistance. Warning.
Transferring Titan to asset reassignment.
Ash to Kappa 3. I have located a security breach. Loading dock 13. Over.
Roger. Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Pilot, I cannot free myself. Cooper. Pilot. Pilot, I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place is tight.
Less work for us.
Keep it pinned!
Facility substation.
Hell, this job is for Marvin, not Strangers and Street.
Right, mate. We're overqualified for this pitiful assignment. I don't see why we need that bloody simulacrum.
Watch yourself. We got a militia intruder.
Blisk, this is Ash. Vanguard class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
Well, I bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built.
That place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down an assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Yeah.
being taken through an area stocked with prefabricated structures. We are not far apart. Keep moving.
Assembly.
This place is going to turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
Dome is still waiting. Rest assured, I will not execute you summarily. You have my word.
Operation Dome Scenario activated. Reset to terrain. Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now we shall see how aggressive you truly are.
Delivering militia test subjects.
Another test! Arm up! Barely survived the last one!
Shut up and grab a gun! Look! A pilot!
Now the odds are in our favor.
Nothing about this is in our favor!
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
Keep it together! Stay in formation! Up ahead! Fire!
Pilot, your heart rate is accelerating. Are you in distress?
You could say that.
Your heart rate is exceeding 170 beats per minute. If possible, you should find a place to rest.
Yeah, I'll get right on it.
Initiating IMC Reaper test program.
Objective, destroy the militia pilot.
Show me. Proceeding to Dome 3.
314, out. Kappa 1 in position. Awaiting order to proceed. Over.
I admire your perseverance, but if that end exists, Kappa 1, eliminate the militia pilot. You are clear to engage.
Opening the door. Squad, prepare for dog breach.
Still breathing. You?
Still operational, but unable to escape. I have detected an opening in the outer wall. You should get out of there while you can. Marking your HUD.
Target spotted! Over there!
As I should have expected, the IOC infantry clearly lack your resolve. Perhaps I have no choice but to step in personally. A rare miscalculation on my part.